Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series. Well, the most boring part of making cylinders, of course, is doing the tubes. And these are plain brown tubes, as you see. So, I just made a program to make labels for them. Makes it look a bit more professional. It just makes it look nicer. So, we got Hello Dolly by Satchmo, Dark Eyes by Reinhardt, and of course another Satchmo, What a Wonderful World. So these are all just adhesive labels that come right off the printer. So we just line them up on the tube. Instant cylinder tubes. All right, so we got that one. Like I said, exciting it ain't. All right. Hello, Dolly. And our last one. So these are probably the last three cylinders I will be doing. Our cutoff date for shipping them is tomorrow. So coming right down to it. So there we have three tubes. Put the lids on them, put the cylinders in them, and ship them. Anyway, just wanted to do a quick video. Really effective way, if you want to label cylinder tubes, a really effective way to do it. Comes right out of the printer, pre-stuck ovals, you just peel them off, and put them on a cylinder tube. So, just a quick video. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com, and as always, thank you for watching.